with collars and titles, but don't nobody want to do the work.
My God.
Don't nobody want to show up to church and serve the church. Don't nobody want to show up and say, now I'm not talking to the ones who are always here, because y'all know who you are. But last time I checked, this is not our church. If you admit, if God, listen, this is for those who you think God called you. This is your warning. You say God called you, then you ought to be serving before you even come to me. Now, I'm gonna start changing up things here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because I'm not putting a collar on mess. I'm not putting a collar on your mess. And they got me the bucket and the soap and the rag, and I was cleaning toilet bowls. I wish I had some help. I was scrubbing toilet bowls. You called? Well, ministry means service. And first of all, you got to be present in order to serve. Take that back to your congregants, to your colleagues. Take it back. Tell them I said it. Send an email. Because everybody ain't getting a collar.
That's right.
You can't only sit and play that guitar.
Huh.
Because what our ministers in training is somebody like you. Yes. You got a great future ahead of you. Amen. Hallelujah.